Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Yume, and I hope you guys subscribe. So today I'm going to react to Fuji Kaze-san's song called Damn, and the official video came out 15 hours ago, so I'm really excited. I love his music. I listen to it all the time. So without further ado, let's just get started, and I'm just going to put the music video right here, so you guys know what I'm watching, but here we go, guys. Oh my god, that smile. I love it already. Okay, he's washing his hands. Oh my god, he looks so good. He looks like, what's it called? Like, it's like in the 90s. Do you guys get what I'm saying? It looks like he's like in the 90s with the outfit, with the suit. Oh my god, he looks so good. What? The audience are not even listening. Like, what? Are they judging him? Sorry, that is so cute. He looks so good. Oh my god, that look! Oh my god, that dog is so cute. Like, oh my god, I love his music. Okay. That scared me for a little bit. That dog is so cute. Okay, he dances now, okay. I see you. I wonder how tall he is. He looks tall. Oh my god, he looks so good. I love it, I love it. This hair is bothering me, this hair. Oh my god, this location is from the music Kirari, right? Moeo, oh my god. I got goosebumps. Okay, he's jamming, okay. Is this Shibuya? It's Shibuya. Oh my god, I love it. I love it. Oh my god! He looks so good. Is this turning into like a studio, like a dormy, like a concert dorm? If I'm saying that right. Oh my god, he sipped on something. Yeah, I bet it's, yeah, it's a dog. Oh, I get. Guys, I love his videos. I love his song. Like, I just can't express it. I just love his music so much. He looked so good. Like, he looked so good in this music video. Like, the suit and, like, the hair that's, like, you know, bat. I don't know how you say it. Odobaku. He looked like it wasn't like in the 90s, like the vibe, because like the hairstyle, the outfit, the makeup, I love it. The dog was so cute. Oh my god, I love dogs so much, but I love his music so much. I literally listen to his music, Shinu no ga Iba, like every single day this week. Like, I love his music. I love how he has his own world, like that nobody can like copy him. Like, do you guys know what I'm saying? He has his own world, his music, his sound, his beat, his, like, vibe. I love it so much. Well, that was me reacting to his music video, which I will watch it again 100%. I can't believe that it has already, like, 500,000 views. That's crazy. He's so talented. I'm so envious of his talent because I wish I had his talent. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to subscribe to, you know, watch my new videos. I want to make I want to do this kind of reaction videos because I think it's so fun, but I don't know that much like J-pop or K-pop. If you guys want me to react on some K-pop songs, please comment down below. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys can comment down below on what music video I should react soon. It could be anything. It could be dramas, it can be songs, it can be, you know, anything. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye guys.